So in Rasal Khaimah, one of the places that we like visiting quite a lot is this place here called Qasr AlAfghan Mandi. So it's an Afghan restaurant that does a lot of Afghani food, including Mandi. So there's another Mandi place down the road that way, which is called Madfoon Al Sada, but we want to try this one here. So let's have a look, let's have a go. Okay, so they have seating which is on tables, and then they also have the traditional seating on the floor. So if you come with your family, you get one of these booths to yourself where you can sit on the floor. But if you're coming just with a group of friends, with some lads, and you don't mind not having a booth, then you can get an open seating area like this, which is quite good. So the overall concept is really good. Okay, so these are the options that they have for the food. They have lamb, chicken, prawns, fish, ribs, and they have like Bukhari rice, they have Mandi, they have Mandi options, they have different options of rice. And then when you get in, they give you this lentil soup, which is just amazing. And if you just sprinkle some lemon over it, turns out to be really nice. Okay, so these are the lamb chops that we ordered. They look really good. Let's have a look at this one. Look at that. That is the chicken Mandi. And then we've also got, wow, the lamb Mandi. Looks absolutely fantastic. And then we've got some hummus as we normally do. Yeah, so the hummus has to be there. And then you get this red sauce, this chutney that you eat with it. Really.